General Jit Bakshi.
Mr. Speaker, first of all, I would like to reiterate that National will be voting for this bill, and I acknowledge the contribution by Raymond Ho, who was on this select committee for this business. Yeah, you were there. Yes, that's what I am acknowledging, that you were there, and I am acknowledging that to the House. Mr. Speaker, the primary objective of this bill is to legislate to ensure that the protection of the public safety, and the most importantly, to be reassured that when you call a plumber or a gas fitter to your property, you will expect a qualified and skillful professional professional job to be done. Mr. Speaker, this bill tidies up the legislation around the funding of the plumbers, gas fitters and their layers, drain layers board, so that it can effectively do its job of protecting public safety. The bill validates the PGD board's disciplinary levy, which funded the investigation and the prosecution of plumbers, gas fitters and drain layers. Mr. Speaker, the bill tackles anomalies of the funding of this and tidies up any irregularities around the funding of plumbers, gas fitters and drain layers board, so it can effectively carry out its job of safeguarding the public and to impose the levy for the prosecution of such people working illegally. The board is funded entirely from the fees and levy charged under this Act, which are collected only from people who are not registered under the Act. One such levy is disciplinary levy, which is set out by the board to fund the cost of the complaint and disciplinary actions against such people. This is also the offence fee which the board collects in order to fund prosecution against non-registered person working illegally in the industry. The validity of the disciplinary levy and the offences fee has been subject of complaint to the Regulation Review Committee and to the Office of Ombudsman. The board was established under the Plumbers, Gas Fitters and Drain Layers Act 1976 and is continued in existence by the current Plumbers, Gas Fitters and Drain Layers Act 2006. The board is responsible for protecting the health and safety of the people by regulating and ensuring that the competency of the people carrying on sanitary, plumbing, gas fitting and drain laying work. One function of the board is to protect those who are working illegally in the industry. One function of the board is to prosecute those who are working illegally in the industry. Non-registered persons performing work that only registered persons are allowed to do. The government is determined to bring out the safety measures throughout the building sector and improve their skills and capability to the build right at the first time. Mr. Speaker, as a result of the Regulatory Review Committee's recommendation that the House review the disciplinary levy imposed by the board from July 2010 to January 2012, the board changed its fee and levy structure, removing the part of levy relating to the non-registered person, and in January 2000 set an offence fee to fund the prosecution instead. This would affect the safety and the well-being of the New Zealanders and the professional reputation of the sector. It is clear that the government's intention was always that the board's prosecution function would be funded in the industry, because all its statutory functions are funded through this fee and levy charged under the Plumbers and Gas Fitters Drain Layers Act 2006. That's right. I commend this bill to the House.
Honourable Marianne Street.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker, for